Well then, which one of you will entertain me first? Or would you like to both have a go at the same time?
That sunny disposition of yours, it hasn't changed a bit. With that attitude, you'll never even come close to Lady Tsunade's level.
Don't make me laugh, Kakashi.
Tsunade means nothing to me.
Then why harbor such an obvious grudge?
Tsunade was merely afraid of my talent. That's exactly why I left this pathetic village.
Don't kid yourself. Lady Tsunade saw you were lacking what it takes.
What could I possibly be lacking? Kakashi, you're in no position to be lecturing me, weak as you are.
You watch your mouth! Who do you think you are, anyway? If Kakashi-sensei wanted to, he could take you out before you even knew what hit you!
Oh, really? Well, you're welcome to try.
We don't have time for these games. I hope you don't think I'll be going easy on you. Sakura, let's go!
What?
Some kind of jutsu on her, didn't you?
If you make even the slightest move, there's no telling what might happen to her. Well, either way, the result will be the same, really. Kakashi, Sakura, who shall suffer first? Now, let's make this slow and painful, shall we? I'm sorry, Sakura. Long time no see, Tsunade. I've waited for this day for a very long time. Kakura, what have you done?
Lady Tsunade, I'm sorry.
I'll handle it from here. Don't think your troubles are over, Kakashi. When I'm done with Tsunade, I'll take my time with you. That cruel laugh. You haven't changed a bit. Oh no, quite the contrary. I've changed a lot. Since the old days, anyway. Do you still hold a grudge against me? That's why you're plotting against the Hidden Leaf Village, isn't it? Think whatever you like. You can never understand my motives. Kagura, talk to me. I'll defeat you and show all of the Hidden Leaf Village just how powerful I really am. I knew this day would come, ever since you left the Hidden Leaf. Fine. This is just between you and me now. Prepare yourself, Kagura. Tsunade, I can't wait to see you crying at my feet, begging for mercy. And there will be none.
One finger, all I need.
Your failures are my own.
How could an old lady like you have this much power?
Kagura, you'll never be able to destroy the Hidden Leaf.
Why? Because you're the Hokage?
No, that has nothing to do with it. I had no intention of becoming the Hokage.
You lie. Why else would you be Hokage now?
I decided to put everything on the line for one fool's dream. And it's my job to protect the village until that dream comes true. There are scores of ninja just as ready as I am to risk their lives. As long as the will of those people exist, the Hidden Leaf Village will never be destroyed. Power that cannot be used to protect those around you is only an illusion. It will never be real. Yours is nothing more than an illusion.
An illusion? You mean, if I had realized this, you would have let me become your apprentice?
Yes, I would have. Then you probably would have turned out to be a better Hokage than I ever will be.
I see, but now that's just a dream. It will never come true.
Kagura.
Lady Tsunade? Where am I? What am I doing here?
Kagura's genjutsu has finally been broken.
Grandma Tsunade! Are you okay?
Oh, Naruto. You came at just the right time. I have something I need you to do. I just noticed.